Hey there, Unity developers. Welcome to the channel. This is my first Unity tutorial video. Today, we're diving into an exciting feature in Unity, Deeplinking. Deeplinking allows you to launch your Unity application from a URL and pass data into it. This can be extremely useful for marketing campaigns, personalized user experiences, and more. To make this tutorial even more exciting, we'll be using my mobile game, Mathlete Showdown, as an example. Let's get started. We'll be making our own customized version of Unity's official documentation on deeplinking, for which I'll leave a link in the description. First, open Unity and load your existing project. In my case, I'll be using Mathlete Showdown. Next, we need to configure our project to handle deeplinks. Open the Edit menu and go to Project Settings. Under Player in the Android Settings tab, expand the Publishing Settings section. In the Build section, enable Custom Main Manifest. This creates a new file called androidmanifest.xml in assets/plugins/android. In the project window, go to Assets Plugins Android and open the androidmanifest.xml file. Add the following code inside the Unity activity element named Unity Player Game Activity or Unity Player Activity and save the file. Notice that here, you will have to add your custom URL scheme and a host link. For example, Mathlete Showdown and rewards link. This means our app can be launched using URLs that start with mathleteshowdown:// rewards link. For iOS, you can go to Player, Other Settings, and add a custom URL scheme and add Mathlete Showdown. Now we need to handle these deep links in our code. We'll create a script to capture the deep link data and act accordingly. Let's create a new C# script called Deeplink Manager. Open the script and add the following code to handle the deep link. First, we have our variable declarations at the top of the script. These include instance, a static instance of the deeplink manager for easy access. Link name, the custom link name to match the deeplink URL prefix. Valid scenes, a list of valid scene names that can be loaded through deeplinks. Parameters, a dictionary to store additional parameters extracted from the deeplink URL. Deeplink URL, a string to store the deeplink URL for reference. In the awake method, we initialize the instance of the deeplink manager and set up the deeplink activation event. If the application was launched with a deeplink, it processes the URL immediately. The onDeeplinkActivated method is called when a deeplink is activated. It processes the URL, loads the specified scene if valid, and extracts additional parameters. The getSceneNameFromURL method parses the URL to extract the scene name from the query parameters. The extract parameters from URL method extracts all additional parameters from the query string of the deeplink URL and stores them in the parameters dictionary. Finally, the isValidScene method checks if the given scene name is in the list of valid scenes. And that's a brief overview of the deeplink manager script. For a more detailed explanation and the complete script, check out the link in the description below. Now let's move on to testing our deeplinking setup. To test deeplinking, we need to create an empty game object, attach the script, and add a link name and a valid scene name to our list. Let's build the project for our target platform. For this example, we'll build it for Android. Once the build is complete, you can test the deeplinking on your Android device using a link from a website like this. I'll be posting the deeplink on the game's itch.io page. New players who install the game and after that open it via this link will receive some in-game coins as a reward. This is a great way to incentivize new players to try out the game. You can also use Deeplink to link apps together and open one app from another. That's it for today's tutorial on Unity Deeplinking using Mathlete Showdown as an example. I hope you found this guide helpful. If you did, please give us a thumbs up and consider subscribing for more Unity tutorials. If you have any questions or run into issues, drop a comment below and I'll do my best to help you out. Don't forget to check out Mathlete Showdown on Google Play and itch.io. Thanks for watching, and may the code be with you.